So a moment ago, what we did was we were inside of the folder.
In the bin folder where the key tool file was. We don't need this window anymore. We've used key tool, so we don't need to have this window. I had a window open with my app, and I've got a window open for key tool. I don't need key tool anymore. I can close that. But I would need to get back to it if I wanted to generate another JKS file. This window right here, then I don't need it anymore. I copied my JKS file to the desktop, and I don't need this window where I was in the JDK 121 folder. You can close that one. Just to kind of declutter a little bit. My handout, that was the first part here. My second part of the handout is then, in short, we're going to run another command. Cordova build Android release with the key store we just created. Well, here's one slight little challenge. When we type this command in a moment, we have to say key store equals where your JKS file is. On the desktop is kind of a long, you know, a long address there. It's going to be kind of long and annoying to type. We would type something like key store equals C user slash, in your case, lab slash desktop, etc. So what I have in my handout is kind of a suggestion. What it's trying to tell you is wherever you have your JKS file, eventually we need to specify it. Key store equals where your JKS file is. Why not put your JKS file in a very easy place to find on your F drive? So mine's on the desktop, but it's going to be easier to type what we're about to type if I just put it on the, you know, on the root level of my flash drive, my F drive. It's going to be right there. So when we type this command in a moment, it'll be F colon backslash jones.jks. So your first little setup here is just to think about this. My handout has us typing a command. You'll need to put your JKS file on your F drive. I say in my notes here, oh, there's a little typo here where it says taco, just ignore that. You will refer to your JKS file in the command prompt. So, to make typing easier, copy the file to the root of your C drive or F drive, and then in the node command prompt, in your apps folder, as always, we'll type Cordova build Android. So let's see here. I'm in my project folder again. Cordova build Android space dash dash release. This is odd right here. Space dash dash space. Double dash there with nothing, but it's necessary. And then dash dash key store. There's like a phantom option right there. We're saying we're gonna build an Android project. If we had this ourselves set up for iOS, Cordova build iOS for release. But we've got the Android version set up. So the release option to build, space dash dash, nothing. Like a phantom option, space dash dash key store. And here's where we're then saying, where is your key store file? Equals, in my case, F colon backslash the name of my JKS file, your JKS file, in my case, jones.jks. Obviously, don't type jones.jks unless you created a file called jones.jks. Space dash dash alias. And the alias that you created on the previous steps, which is most likely, again, your last name. So Cordova build Android for release, options, key store, where's my JKS file, and alias, which key in the keychain.
So the release, so the key store is, let's use this keychain. And then the alias is, let's use this key. In a moment, it'll ask us for the two passwords, one to unlock the keychain and one to unlock the key. And my handout says type that. Wait for a pop-up to ask you for your key store password. Type it and continue. Wait for a pop-up to ask for your key password. Type it and continue. Let me type it. Eventually, you'll get a very basic pop-up that appears. If it doesn't appear, you mistyped something, and we'll check your spelling in a moment. But if it asks for a pop-up, it found your JKS file. What's the password for my JKS file? I think I remember that it was that. Type your key password. Okay, what's the password for the actual key in the key store? Okay, it comes back here. It's continuing through the build process, but this time for release. Eventually, this will give us feedback that says the release-ready version is ready for release. My notes there tell you where the file ends up, and we'll look at it in a moment. But this will create an APK file that is ready to be uploaded to the App Store.
Built the following APK, build successful. So we'll look at this in a moment, but every time we've done Cordova run or Cordova emulate, it has created an APK file, but a debug version, a version that's not ready to upload to the app stores. This time that we did dash dash release and provided our password, it says that inside of your, wherever your project is, inside of the platform folder, inside of our current platform, Android, inside build, inside output, inside APK folder, you will find a file, androidrelease.apk. So an APK is the final file that your app has become. Let's pause here. If you got an error, let's check your error. Anyone get an error? Just have to double check your spelling. Let me pull that up again here. Cordova, check my handout, build, etc.